Hello there.
Hi.
Yo, so we had a little technical difficulties in our previous attempt at this, but this is officially T.I.K.K.A on Lockdown episode 4. And I might as well just redo that intro. So our counterpart, Shivik Mansingh, was out of action the entire day, and we called in Harikesh to step in. Then Harikesh was late, and he ended up showing up after Shivik, who just showed up out of nowhere. So
I can now, yes sir.
Yeah. Then Harikesh said some inappropriate things. Yeah. And now we're here. But anyway, today we have a special guest, our first female guest. Some would like to call the Nani of the T.I.K.K.A squad. Raqhal Pillay, how are you doing?
Hi guys, I'm great, and you?
Woo!
I feel suspicious.
That's not funny.
Okay. Anyways, how has lockdown been treating you, Roxy?
Perfect, actually, everybody else. What about you all?
Really?
Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, didn't you see your skin is glowing?
Lockdown. Hey. Lockdown. Yeah. So, how have you been keeping busy?
Gymming. TV,
I could relate.
You're gymming in front of the TV.
No.
Like, hey, y'all remember Zumba? That's just a snack.
Can we do a Zoom Zumba class where I'm the instructor?
I would pay that for would that, honestly.
That would
be the guy doing that records it.
Okay. You see it.
Now I'm so glad that we have a female here instead of Harikesh. It's making our lives easier.
Yes.
You have no
idea what just happened.
You don't understand what happened. You'll see it on IGTV.
Yeah, I'm gonna. That was a clip about 5 minutes. I'm gonna post it to IGTV. Right, our Instagram shameless plug is at @tickle_ww. So
yes.
Yeah.
It can't go on YouTube.
Yeah. This guy had the audacity. We literally called him to fill in for Shivik because Shivik was missing in action. Shivik came out of nowhere. Harikesh shows up after Shivik. And then we don't have enough slots for more than 5 people here. So you couldn't join, Roxy. And so we told him, like, okay, join again in a couple minutes. We'll maybe record something else. Then this guy starts... Yo, I can't even repeat it. It's just, yeah. Anyway.
Okay.
Let's just move on. That was.
We'll leave it at that.
That's the boss now.
Yes. Hey, Diran, you've been awfully silent. How are you doing?
Me? I'm good, thanks.
Yeah, you.
So
why are you so surprised? Do I not give you enough attention?
You don't.
Yeah.
Damn. You don't. Okay, I'm sorry.
I feel like you neglect Duran. Duran, I feel like you want to play a game, don't you? You probably want to play a game.
Yes.
I wonder what you could play.
Oh, that reminds me. Roxy.
I wonder what.
I remember seeing you posted who's most likely to with your sister and your mom, and I thought it was really cool, right? So I got some questions here. Yeah, you did. Where she was dumping your head in water.
Oh, yeah.
That made me laugh. Seeing you drown.
Yeah, that made me laugh. Wait, what?
Okay, what? Oh my god. Okay, let's just carry on, guys.
I'm so glad we were all speaking over that.
I'm kidding.
Ish.
I'm kidding.
Ish. Anyway, I have a couple questions here.
Sure.
that I'm going to ask to you, and you are going to tell us who's most likely to do these things out of the four of us here.
Oh, okay.
The four of us.
Myself, Diran, Anwar, and Shivik.
Okay. Don't be insulted if I say something that doesn't agree with y'all.
Okay, I mean, there's a couple of stories that go along with these things, but yeah, we'll see. Okay, the first one, I know this is definitely a story. The most likely to forget their wallet.
I would say D.
Actually, it's almost
actually.
What?
This guy lost his wallet when it was in his room.
This guy lost his wallet in his room.
Listen, I have a story, guys. Listen, okay. So, I got a new wallet, right? And I replaced it with my old one, right? So, I went to school with it. I kept it in my blazer pocket. Everything was fine. And then, one day, it wasn't in my pocket anymore. And then, I started freaking out because my ID was in the wallet. So, if I lost that, I wouldn't be able to apply for matric exams, which is kind of chai. So, yeah, then I decided to look everywhere around school. I went to Austin Found. I went to ask some of the teachers and everything. And all of them said, sorry, my boy, it's not yet. And then, yeah. So, then I had to check at home. And I checked and I couldn't find anything. And then the one day, I swear to God, guys, I saw a light flashing into a drawer. And I looked inside, and I think God just put my wallet there, and then I found it. So I didn't lose it.
Anwar.
I didn't lose it. God brought it back. So yeah, it won't happen again. It won't happen again.
All right.
I think it was a responsible one. Well, like I didn't see that coming, but okay.
I am responsible. It was in my room. I just didn't know.
That is a cap. But anyway, okay. Next question. Who is most likely to get punched in the face?
Shivik.
Me.
No hesitation whatsoever. No hesitation.
Sorry. Yeah, but that's
didn't have to think about it.
Wait, Trevolin, what's the right answer? It's not me. It's not me.
It's you.
I feel like it would be Shivik or myself because we both
Let's go back. Trev almost got punched in the face so many times.
Okay, but so did
one
you.
Guy
wait,
with me, there's only that one guy. Dude, Trev literally went up to gents and called them fat, and they want to see him. I would be one of the five.
Okay, we're not talking about this. Listen, I can tell you the story off record, okay? It's just it was a really hectic time. It was, yeah. Anyway, okay, who's most likely to own a weird pet?
A weird pet? Trev?
Ish, that's weird.
I mean, what's
okay, to be completely honest, I wrote that question down with the intention of Harikesh being here, but
okay, but he's not here, so
yeah, so
but to be honest, I would have said Harikesh if he was here.
Yeah, you know, but in my opinion, I think it would be Shivik for some reasons.
I feel like this. I feel
Shivik, lions or tigers.
What? Never mind.
I don't mind that.
Oh, you told me about this.
Yeah, it looked like a fly and a spider had some fun.
Oh and, like, my God.
Yeah, no, and I saw a similar thing.
This thing had like hairy legs, like spider legs, and like it was a nice blue color. Had like eight eyes. I don't know, but it was just
In my room the other day, there was a spider, like it was a proper spider, and it was like bungee jumping from my ceiling, like it just kept going up and down, and it was like right above my bed, so there was nothing I could do about it. This just came and took over my room, and I sent Shivik voice notes about it, and he's like, keep it as a pet. I'm like, this guy So,
well, clearly I'm not like talking to y'all enough to know all of this. So,
I mean, you guessed Trevolin right first. Well, Trevolin wanted to keep it as a pet.
I didn't. I can actually show you. I was crook. I'm telling you. But anyway, let's go. Let's move on. Who is the most likely to be a heartbreaker?
Oh my word, Shivek. Shivek Manson.
Again, no hesitation. I think it's a.
You know what? Yeah.
I think it's a good tie between Shivek and Grade 7 Anwar.
Nah, Grade 7 Anwar is something else.
That's not great. I didn't know Anwar when he was in Grade 7.
Yeah, well, Grade 7 Anwar.
You should be.
Grade 7 Anwar was a dog.
Roxy, you think I was bad?
Yeah.
Anwar was like three times worse.
Shout out to Tara for calming him down.
Like almost literally three times.
I really appreciate you, Tara.
Yeah, Tara, thank you for changing me. Listen, that side, it's dead. It's dead now. That side's dead. It's literally.
This guy, it like hurts my heart talking about it. He not only broke all those girls' hearts, he broke mine also because he lost me for them. So. Like you don't understand.
Anwar, how could you?
Listen, it was a new experience. I was becoming a man, and I just, you know. So yeah, I didn't mean to date all those girls. So yeah, whatever. Yeah, it is what it is.
Okay.
But from my experience, I would still say Shivek.
Yeah.
Well,
okay.
Wait, guys, I'm a happy man. I got a cherry. I'm just so complete in life.
What's her name?
I feel like I could just get wings and fly.
Hey, I said no causing on this podcast.
Okay, my bad.
Huh? Okay, next
question. All I want to know is...
Next question.
Next question.
Next question. Next question. Who is most likely to end up in prison?
Oh, Anwar.
Whoa.
Anwar.
For what?
Why Anwar?
I don't know for what. It's just a thing that popped into my head. Maybe.
You can just imagine Anwar in prison?
All of y'all would be.
That is, I feel like if we ended up in prison, it would be together. Yeah. That makes sense.
Yeah.
Trevolin would have started it, to be honest.
I would have probably initiated something that. Yeah. No, shut up. That's not how it works.
Trevolin would have done something, brought us into it, and then I would have probably taken the fall for it at the end of it.
No, listen. I wouldn't have asked y'all to I wouldn't have pulled y'all into it. Y'all most probably would have jumped in because I'm not the type to be like, oh, this is happening. Let's go do this. But
yes,
but
you,
you have no filter, so obviously
I do. That's why I'm saying it would most probably be me that starts it. So again, anyway, who is most likely to fall in love with a teacher?
Teacher, Duran.
Yeah, facts. Shivek knows.
Wow. Funnily enough,
which one?
Grade 7 Anwar was also in love with the teacher, so
okay.
I'm just putting that out there.
She used to write in my workbook, "Well done, my boy." So I was her boy. So come on, guys. That was it. Like I felt
she was going through the same thing now.
I can either confirm or deny your statements, Duran. But yes.
Okay. So who is most likely to be president?
Anwar.
Okay, fair.
I can back that, yeah.
That's true.
Fair.
That's
me. Yeah.
Wow.
I want
to be president of India though.
Oh.
Actually,
that's lit.
Make them.
Okay, who is most likely to end the world?
Jeez.
all of y'all. All of y'all.
Whoa.
But who, back. Okay, who would initiate it, do you think?
You and Shivik.
Okay. That makes, okay, makes sense. Shivik, are you down? I'm down if you're down.
Whoa, 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 no, not yet.
To end the world.
Yeah, the world is already almost down.
First the fool is now this. Huh?
Yeah, exactly. Whoa.
Anyway. Whoa. who is the who is most likely to have a child before marriage?
You.
Oh.
Shivik.
No hesitation.
I'm not even married.
No hesitation.
Wow, sorry, Roxy, you wouldn't believe it. Actually, you know what? About like a week ago, I asked Dad. I just said, hi, Dad. I messaged him because he went out. And I was like, I want to be a dad right now. He told me to bring the lady home. Huh?
Oh, he said it's fine. That's not even a lie. He even sent a screenshot. That's not even a lie.
What? Oh my God.
But I bet you, if I have a child, no, wait, listen, if I have a child, I'm going to get kicked out of the house and that child's going to take my place in this house. Like, I can guarantee that.
The way I can so easily imagine that happening is scary. But,
that's funny. But Vic, I said no, eh? No, your auntie said no.
Who?
Oh, I wouldn't have a
child. Hey, Nani said no.
Nani? Daddy?
Not Daddy Nani, said no. Don't call me Nani.
I thought it rang better in the intro, but anyway. Okay, last one. Who is most likely to get the most embarrassing tattoo?
Duran.
Yeah, okay, maybe.
Duran, what do you want to get tattoos and like what of?
You'll see you in the time code.
I feel like Duran would get something anime tattooed on his body and it will just laugh at it.
Yeah, I would actually. Thanks for the idea, man.
I got you.
Well, yeah, that was fun. I think that's all the time we have for now. This has been wow. What was that?
I said, Jamal, if you blame me, I'm gonna get so tired.
No, I'm asking. I didn't say anything.
What the hell?
Okay.
Don't blame me.
So, alright, so we're ending on the same note that we've ended the past two episodes. But anyway, thank you for listening to Take On Lockdown episode 4. It's me, the usual suspects, and our guest. Nani, Roxy. yeah, okay. Check your
light up.
I like your sketchers, you like me, my Gucci shoes. I'll buy you the pass only if you show me your boobs. I like your sketchers, you like me too. Bring your friends, all of us in the pool.